I was you know, pleased with our overall team performance today as a diving team. In the prelims, Gabby and Tori were very solid. Jody did a good job, but missed one dive right in the middle of her set, and then had to come charging back to make it into the final. And that really showed a lot of moxie on her part to be able to do that, and I was pleased to see that. She kept on scrapping, and actually she's a little under the weather, so to see her do that under those circumstances, I was pleased with. So having three in the final tonight was excellent. As far as the final went, they were all very solid. Each one of them did some really good stuff, but also made some little mistakes that are typical at this point of the year. I feel like we're well ahead of where we were at this juncture a year ago, which is extremely exciting to see. I think we went back and looked at scores from events and stuff, we'll probably find that our average is quite a bit higher. So certainly for Gabby, the other two were out. But I'm feeling good about that. We've got to iron out some of those things as the year goes along, and I'm excited for what I saw today on the 1 meter.